I'm Christina.
And I'm Chad.
Welcome to HEB News. Do you have an interest in artwork? The L.D. Bell High School AP Art class will be having an art show on January 15, 2019 from 4:30 to 7 p.m. in the L.D. Bell cafeteria. These students have been working hard at making their work amazing, so come down and support them in their work.
The newest issue of HEB ISD School and Family magazine is now available for free online on the HEB issue. This issue features content about the Legacy Builders and the 2018 HEB Hall of Fame inductees. So make sure to check out this issue. Now on to Jaden with our daily entertainment news.
Thank you, Tyler. I'm Jaden Diaz here with your entertainment for the week. The Avengers 4 released December 7th, showing us a few of the surviving heroes of the snap in Infinity War. This is a huge deal for fans because we are all dying to see how the heroes come back. The title is apparently not official, but as of now, it is Avengers Endgame, releasing in April 26th.
Thanks, Jaden. Tuesday, December 11th, 2018, getting into the Christmas spirit, Hearst Junior High's school band will be having their winter concert inside of L.D. Bell's high school auditorium at 7 p.m. that night.
The Teen Innovation Panel will be held on Thursday, December 20th from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. for ages 14 through 18. This being an event for teens that enjoy reading, spending time with their friends, reading, and group, where your opinion counts. This being an event that can earn service hours for school by planning teen programs and contributing ideas to the library's collection. Applicants are required before entry. This event is happening at the Hearst Public Library.
On Friday, December 14th at 7 p.m., the Trinity High School Theater will be hosting a holiday show in the auditorium. Come out and enjoy the talents of the theater students.
The L.D. Bell Mesmerizing Ladies and G5 Steppers will be competing at show this Saturday, December 15th, starting at 2:30 and end at 8 p.m., located at Garland High School. Tickets will cost $12 at the door. We wish you guys good luck. Now on to Hayden with our sports news.
Thanks, Tyler. On December 14th, the L.D. Bell Raiders men's basketball team will be taking on South Lake Carroll Dragons at home court at 7:30. Come and support your Raiders.
Thanks, H-Dog. Euless Junior High sent 25 eighth graders to the American Heart Association STEM Goes Red Conference. Students learned about robotics, electricity, veterinary science, CPR. They spoke with STEM mentors from a variety of careers and enjoyed a special guest speaker, Brandon Reed.
The Trinity High School Band will be holding their winter concert on Thursday, December 13th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Admission is free, so come and support your band. And to end the day, we have Oxy with our weather report.
Hello, Oxy here. As we head into the week, we start off with sunny skies until Wednesday because of cloudy weather. And on Thursday and Friday, we are going to expect thunderstorms with showers. As we go into the weekend, we'll be back with sunny skies again, and now back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Oxy. And that's all we have for you guys today.
Thank you for tuning in to HEB News.
Have a great week.